found a woman. I felt I truly loved. She was everything I'd ever been dreaming of. But she was bad, I didn't know it. Her pretty smile never did show it. All I knew is what I could see, and I knew I wanted her for me. I took her home to mama. Mama wanted to see my future bride. Oh, she looked at us both, and then she called me to her side. She said, son, take time to know her. It's not an overnight plan. Take time to know her. Please don't rush into this thing. But I didn't listen to mama. I went straight to the church. I just couldn't wait to have a little girl of mine. When I got off from work, the preacher was there, so was my future bride. He looked at us both and then he called me to his side. He said, son, take time to know her. It's not an overnight plan. You better take time. But it looked like everything was gonna turn out all right. And then I came home a little early one night. And there she was, kissing on another man. Now I know what mama meant when she took me by the hand and said, son, take time, you know, girl. It's not an overnight plan. Take.